What's up, y'all? We back with another video. Today, we're going to be playing Scarface. I know it's been a minute, but I'm back. Just had some shit I had to take care of. But, yeah, we're going to be playing Scarface. See, I used to play this back in the day, back when I was like seven or eight. Really had no business playing it, but that's what a lot of games. I know y'all been playing games since y'all was young, games that y'all shouldn't have been playing. I know y'all, what? It's a prime example. Grand Theft Auto. None of us should have been playing Grand Theft Auto, but yet we was all playing Grand Theft Auto. Vice City, fucking San Andreas. We all played that shit, man. I used to know the cheat codes for San Andreas like the back of my hand. Like, for real. Or remember when we used to have them sheets written with all the cheat codes on it? Whenever you go over your cousin's house, you have all the cheat codes and y'all go get the two-player icon and just be running around doing all the dumb shit. Well, fast forward 10 years later and here we are. Back with Scarface. It's a classic. PS2. You know? And I've been gone for a little minute and what better way to get into it than starting off with some Scarface, you know? I even got a Scarface tattoo on me, man. That's it. I don't know if y'all can tell, but it says the world is yours. Fuck all other shit. It says the world is yours. My Scarface shit. But without further ado, let's hop into it.
What happens when the world is yours and then you lose it?
Just remember, I only tell you one time. Don't you ever try to fuck me.
I'm Tony Montana, a political prisoner from Cuba.
I'm gonna carve him up real nice.
You know something about cocaine?
Hola. Lesson number one. Don't underestimate the other guy's greed.
Hey, this movie was crazy. Hey, if you ain't never seen Scarface, pause this video right now and go watch Scarface. What are you doing not watching Scarface? What are you doing not seeing that movie? The classic. Al Pacino? That's like the role of his life. Damn near. That's the... Is that his biggest role? I'm gonna assume so. Because I don't know anything bigger than that, honestly. What else is he in? I'm not gonna lie. I can't even think of another Scarface or an Al Pacino movie. My fault. He was in that one Adam Sandler movie. Was it Adam Sandler movie? I swear. Yeah, it was. Is it Jack and Jill? I don't remember, but I know he was in an Adam Sandler movie. That's damn sure. I don't remember which one exactly, but one of the two. Or one of the movies. Fuck that! I don't need that shit in my life! Do you blame Tony for not wanting to kill two kids and a woman though? Do you really blame him? I mean, yeah, he's a fucking drug lord kingpin, but that man has some, you know, he got some morals. And he's not gonna kill two kids. See, you said the world is yours. You saw that? That's what my tattoo says. Basically, it's the globe with the world is yours around it. Tony, turn around. Scarface, the world is yours. I ain't played this game in like 23, and it came out in like 2006.
Come on,
play with you. Do you wanna play rough?
Wanna play rough?
Say hello to my little friend!
Tony is a beast. How many bullets did he take before the guy put him down? God damn. How many rounds did that gun hold? That old boy sneaking up behind me? Oh, what if I don't do anything? Is it gonna be just like the movie? Bruh. 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 How many? Damn, Tony. Damn.
I love you, mama.
Do you want to play the combat tutorial? Stop playing with me, bruh. Did I just press yes? Wanna fuck with me? Damn. Wanna go to war? Tony is now in blind rage. While enraged, Tony is invincible. Also, ammo is unlimited, and your health will increase with every kill. Damn, this man is... Damn, Tony! Oh shit, damn. This shit is heat.
Tony, come on, man. Jesus Christ, they're everywhere. We got your car.
Tony, come on, man.
So we couldn't get to you. We can use the underground passage to the backyard and then to your car. Fucking go, man. Let's
fucking go, man. Let's go. Oh, God. That my homeboy. Yep, yep, my camera died. Alright, no, we got it. We're straight. Headphones. Boom. Oh, we got cheats and shit? Oh, cheat codes, options.
With me, you're fucking with the best.
Hey, bro. Hey, man. Rest in peace, homie. Rest in peace, homie. Is there collectibles in this game? Let me get up out of here. Make moves. Come on. Time to make moves. Can I fuck with the sensitivity? I shot his head off. What happened when you fuck with me? Shot his head off. Shot his arm off. Oh, whoa. Said left nut. Ah, I like the taunts.
You need a fucking army, you're gonna take me, you hear? Ding dong!
Need a fucking army, you're gonna take me, you hear? The return, every day above ground is a good day. Y'all hear that? Wise words to live by. Keep that in mind.
This way! This way! Over here, boss!
That's the same dude that just got shot up. He just died. That's his twin or something? One arm. Damn, he's shooting this with one arm.
You wanna fuck with me?
You wanna fuck with me? Come here. Here you go. Which way? This way? Alright, alright, alright. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm good. Come on, come on. Come on. Oh, damn. Gotta go another way. Oh shit, they're coming. They're coming. Oh shit. Oh shit, we gotta find another way around. Oh shit, both of them lose their damn head. They lost their mind. They lost their damn mind fucking with Tony Montana. Yeah, shot him all in his legs and his groin. Yep, take that. I ain't got time for this. Come on.
You fucking motherfucking whore!
Damn. He said, you what your mother? You what?
I take you off to fucking hell.
Yeah. My tiger is eating them. My tiger is eating them. Let's go. Good work, tiger. Damn, that's a lot of them. I'm taking them all out.
You fuck with me. You fucking with the fire.
Damn. Damn, Tony, you just killed like 20 dudes. Oh my gosh. Health and I don't even need it. What? You know who I am? You know who I am. I think you do. That's why you're here. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. I kill all of you. Come on. Come on. Who else?
I kill you!
Who else? Come on! I gotta be all of you. Yeah.
You wanna play with me?
Oh shit. Oh, the police! The police! No, we gotta go, 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 we gotta go. We gotta go. We gotta go. Let's go! We out. Tony, get to a hospital. Get to a hospital. Come on, get to a hospital.
Mr. Sosa.
Yes? Speak to me.
The job is done. Montana is gone. Everything is destroyed. Nothing left. The policia have taken over the mansion, but there's nothing left. Nothing for him to come back to. His empire is destroyed.
Y'all think I'm dead? Y'all think I'm gone? Y'all think y'all can kill me? Oh, but all my $65 million in cash. Gone. Holy shit. That's a lot of money.
Shit. Oh, shit, Manny. I need you. I need you, hermano. You asshole, Antonio. You're an asshole. You know why? You don't listen, pendejo. Not even to yourself. You fucked up. You fucked up good because you caused this. This everything.
The mirror was barely even there.
Oh, Antonio, man. Why didn't you fucking listen?
Talking about his homie that you had to kill.
You thought you could take me? No! No, I take Tony Montana down by me! You hear me, Sosa, you cocksucker? No one but me. You did me a favor, you shit. Got rid of my baggage. Made me lean like before. Okay, what you gotta do to make it right? To get everything back. Sosa, that prick gonna die. Gonna bring out a war against that fuck. Anybody who tried to work with him, fuck them all.
Road to Sosa. Rival gangs are taking control of your old empire. You must regain control of Miami's four main turfs, Little Havana, Downtown, South Beach, and North Beach, to regain the power and reputation you need to take on Sosa. Bang, bang. Hit the circle button after you kill an enemy and feel your rage. Months later. This really makes you feel like Tony, I'm not gonna lie.
Straight, find out what he knows.
Can I drive? Are they gonna let me drive? Yeah, my fault. That was a little bit of just a little technical difficulties. Back in the car. In the car, Tony. Find him at Babylon Club. That say less. God, bro, my car. Fuck. Oh my God. Oh, act like y'all didn't see that. I'm the best driver on the road. Who y'all know driving better than me? Oh, I know y'all see me. Come on. Who else driving so good like this? See what I'm saying? Oh my God. I'm the best driver out here doing it. Who else doing it like me? Just a little scratch. Hey, go in there, Tony. Come on. Just a little scratch is all. That's it.
Mr. Montana? Jesus Christ. I thought you were dead.
You writing a fucking book or what?
No. I just... Do you know how hard it's been to get any good coke around here?
Is that Hossa Sheffield in the club?
Yeah, he in here. There's a couple of guys from Vice in here, too. Watch your back, Tony.
Thanks, man.
Oh,
If you're wanting free legal advice, how about a little head?
Seriously. We need to talk, George.
What do you want? Tony?
I want Sosa's head on a fucking platter, man.
Sosa, Tony? Impossible.
Why? You got some kind of shortage of platters?
Tony, come on. Where the hell you been? What happened?
War. That's what. Sosa probably think I'm dead or run off or something. Well, I'm back, okay? This is my town, my world, George, and nobody's gonna take it away from me. I come to talk to you first because you know what's going on. You still work for me, George, huh? You still my lawyer?
Tony, babe, you know the score. It's gonna be dangerous to be associated with you right now. Word's gonna spread that you're back in town. Can't do it.
Spread the word, Chef. Come on, look at me. I know Miami. I'm gonna take it all back. You know it's true. So surprised taking all those other guys for a big ride.
Caspar
Gomez, Nacho Contreras, the Diaz brothers, they're all fucking worms.
All of them.
Hey, you want me? It's gonna cost you, Tony. And more than before. None of that chicken feed either.
Where's the loyalty, George, you fucking snake? I know you got connections. You just gotta make it happen. You took my money before, and that makes you just as bad as me. But I'm alive, George. I'm alive. And now what you gonna do, huh? You still work for me.
All right, Tony. You want to get something going? A friend of mine runs the bar in Coconut Grove. Talk to her. And Tony, I don't work for free.
Coco. So you never know. Heard of her. Got to talk to Felix. Find out what he knows.
What's all over your face, pal?
Your wife's pussy.
Well, little man, I'd be real careful walking around town with that stuff.
Yeah, you never know who you might run into.
Hey, who'd you call in little, man? I kicked your ass all over the dance floor, okay?
Okay, Tony, no more bullshit. You know how this works. We've got your mansion locked up tighter than a nun's ass, and if you want it back, you're gonna have to cough up the cash.
Oh, you guys don't quit. You're like a fucking cockroach, always looking for that hole to crawl into and worm your way in.
Look, buddy, we know what you're up to. We've got our eyes on you now. Watch for us. We're everywhere. You know what I'm talking about? The cable guy, pizza delivery.
Who's your?
We might even be cleaning your mama's carpets.
Oh, Tony talk heavy.
Fuck that. I gotta talk to Felix, see what he knows.
Hey, what's up with y'all? What's good?
I don't dance with assholes.
What's up with you?
Fingers on the trigger.
What's up with you, bro? What's up? What's up?
Oh, this booty is shit.
Fuck no. I'm better than this.
No, Tony busing, bro.
Your fucking
man
pussy.
Has a gun.
Man. Tony, busing, bro.
I am no fucking worm.
Fingers on the trigger. Fingers on the trigger.
No innocence.
Oh my God, bro. Who did this to my car? Put the top back on. Oh. Oh shit. What's happening? Oh my gosh. Still the best driver out here. Who you know doing it better than me? Nobody. What is going on? Out. My road is my road. Where am I going? Oh, who's the car? Oh, that blue green stuff of the boat.
Are you
blue.
Fucking blind? You are one ugly motherfucker, you know that.
Hey, I'm Tony Montana. Don't forget it, man.
Where do you come up with these things?
There's only one thing worse than a lawyer, and that's a businessman.
Tony, you gotta relax a little.
Nigga, you the one that start acting crazy to me. Talk all that crazy shit, bro.
I got a lot of shit on my fucking plate right now, okay?
Tony, you always know how to put things.
Nigga, what does that even mean, bro? Just, hey, go about your business for a pop. Go about your business. Oh, this game is wild. Country, you gotta make money first.
Felix, how's your doing, man?
Oh, shit. It's fucking true.
Oh, word spreads fast.
Tony, Jesus, it's good to see you.
How's business, Felix? Just still working all the angles?
It's tough, Tony. I've been laying low, you know, since you left. Sosa's trying to run me out. He's putting the squeeze on all the small-time suppliers.
Surprise! All that gonna change.
The others are pissed. Nacho Contreras and the Diaz brothers lost out. They heard about Sosa working with Gaspar. It's a war, Tony. They're all trying to take over what you had.
Tell me what you know, man.
I was at your storehouse 2 months ago, you know? I didn't know what was going on. Word on the street was that you were dead, so I had a look around. When I got there, I recognized a couple of your guys, but then I saw Gaspar. He was inside watching over the loading of a delivery truck.
What you trying to
I
say?
I bought a couple of keys off them, but the price was jacked. It's been tough since you left, Tony. There are only a few independent dealers you can trust anymore.
That's all gonna change. Do you work for me? We take this town by the balls.
By the balls.
I'm with you, Tony, if you need me, man.
I need to start making my own moves. Gotta get back in, you know? Gonna have to pay off the vice to get my mansion back, fuckers. From there, we can rebuild the business.
Take what I've got to get you started. Talk to Coco. She's one of the only dealers we can trust anymore.
This is a real nigga. This is a real nigga.
If you need a hit to get rolling, just come find me, Tony.
Okay, man.
Need a hit to get rolling.
Tony, it's good to have you back, man.
Good to be back, man.
Fucking Sosa's gonna die for what he put me through, man.
You're speaking my kind of language.
The cockroach better run and fucking hide. I'm taking back what's mine, Felix.
Tony, you are the shit. You know that, man?
I know that, man. I know that. It's a real ass nigga. Talk to Coco. Oh, there's gas stations. Can I actually put gas in my car? Oh, I could actually swing. Oh my god, let's go. My car's fixed up and shit. Let's go. Watch this. All in my way, God. Watch out. Watch out. Oh. Oh. Who gave me a license? Oh, 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 they're talking about me. Go ahead, Tony, watch out. Can I?
You fucking Colombian fuck.
Can I get in this? Nah, let's not. We're gonna get in our own shit. Come on. Damn, bro, he jumped into the road. I didn't mean to hit him. That wasn't in my plans. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Hop out. All right, let's go. Come on. Go ahead, go ahead. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Go this way.
Give me a scotch.
On the rocks?
Straight up.
I know you.
No, we never met.
No, but you've been here before. A long time ago, you were with another man. Tall, good-looking Cuban guy.
Oh, you got a good memory, Tiger. Felix forgot to mention that.
Felix? That dog? He owes me a night out. You know each other?
Felix is working for me now. He said you might be interested in what I got to offer.
Well, that's finding the boy, isn't it? Look, supply is tight in Miami right now. Expensive. All my shit's being controlled by Gaspar Gomez. That prick keeps the prices too high.
I know this town better than anyone.
I get the chit, you sell it. I collect my coin, you keep yours.
Okay. You've got a deal. What do you go by?
Montana. But you can call me Tony, okay, pussycat?
Okay, Tony. I can only push so much product in a day. The bar has its limits. There are others around, though. Just can't always trust them.
Me? I only trust one person.
I hear you, Tiger.
I like her voice, man. Dealers are marked with the white dot on the mini-map. Say less. Press and hold circle to charge the meter on the left. Release the button when the meter is full as possible. Avoid landing.
I got the yayo.
Practice deal. Avoid fail zone.
Oh. Talk to me.
Oh. I instantly failed that shit. Shut your hole. Come on, nigga.
Who you talking? This is worth everything you got, man. Hey, what you got, man? Come on.
Oye, cagado, you born this ugly.
Bruh, come on.
Coño, I got places to be, okay? You buying or no? Come on, man.
We're good, mijo.
You got the money? I'll show you the shit and pay you what it's worth, okay? Hey, you want to talk,
it.
Man?
Let's go.
This is too good a deal. I shouldn't be doing this.
Oof. I'll buy it for one and sell it to another. So, where you at? Everybody at? Hey, mommy, how you doing?
You want a drink?
Is that your way of saying you want to buy me a drink?
Yeah.
We can discuss your assets. Mine are obvious enough.
Oh, what you trying to say, shorty? Hi-ya!
Goddamn pussies.
Ooh. Well, I got shit to do, though. Hold on.
Damn, don't shorty. Touch the
fucking Yankee Hassa.
Don't touch the merchandise, my fuck. Oh, mommy.
I'll bring the money. If you're smart, you'll bring the yayo. Oh, this is very good, you know?
You don't know how dear this cost me.
Bro, I just made 10 grand. Off of one deal.
You want something?
Yeah, shorty.
Coño, how you stay in that outfit?
I need some collateral.
Shorty.
You been to the Babylon Club lately?
I'd kill you in one night, baby.
Damn, shorty.
His body's more fragile than it looks.
Oh. Not what I was expecting to say. Alright.
Hey, my mom probably escaped better than you, eh?
Huh? What do you mean?
What? You think you know me?
Won't happen again. Must have been one too many brewskis.
Sometimes I think I shouldn't wear stripes.
Ah, baby girl, you sure you look good in stripes.
Hey, what the fuck you doing, man?
I'm just taking photos for the friends back home.
Bro, I wasn't talking to you. All right, baby, I'll see you later.
So, how come such a fine lady like you is pouring drinks for these assholes?
Because I make more college money than a Wall Street broker running this bar.
I respect it. Get your chips, baby. Go ahead, get your money up. Where'd I park? Damn, there's baddies all around.
Be a good girl, baby. Don't make me spank you.
I am more than you could handle.
Yeah, let's find out.
Oye, mama, look at that culo.
You gotta be kidding me.
Damn.
I'm not fucking kidding, man. A beautiful body like that going to waste is a crime, you know?
Yeah, I got the body. What do you got?
What I got? I got a nice house, lots of yayo, lots of cash to spend on you.
I only date guys with BMWs. What was that?
Fuck out my way. What's wrong with her? Music mix. Yeah, let's see what. Yeah, put on that. Hip hop. Cool. Okay. Yeah, okay, we got some songs right here. play it.
A friend of mine asked me to say some MC rhymes, so I said this rhyme I'm about to say. The rhyme was death, and it went this way. Took my test to become an MC, and our script became a maze to me.
Oh shit, turn this shit off. Turn this off, turn it off. We gotta, turn this off, we gotta stop that. Turn this shit off. Apparently I don't know how to act whenever music's on. Oh shit, man, I'm fucking my car up. Ooh, fuck. Oh my gosh. My mansion back, baby.
The government not paying you clowns enough?
Hey, buddy, we're Vice. Not some loose-knit government agency looking for handouts. You know how this is gonna work from here on out, don't you?
Fuck you. Mayor Bernstein tried this shit on me once, and it didn't work out so good for him, you know.
Mayor? He wasn't a team player, Montana. You did us all a favor.
Look, Montana, Miami is our backyard. The people pay us to make sure scumbags like you keep the economy nice and stable. We don't want to get in the way unless you force us to, understand? Our boys in the street keep tabs on you. You start doing too many things that upset the people, then your heat goes up. If your heat gets too high, then we'll be forced to make a house call. So, if you want to keep it cool with us, Montana, we suggest you make a donation.
Maybe you two should go home and donate a little something to your wives, you know? Relax a little.
We're watching you, boy.
Hey, we got the mansion back. Okay. That shit is probably riddled with bullets. Look at it. Hey, 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 hey. Hey, hey, yeah. Yo, keep it going, keep it going. Let's keep it running. Look at my shit, man. This is a whole war zone here. Damn. Oh my god. Damn. Oh shit, man. How much is this gonna cost? Oh my god, bruh. We back, baby. It's good to be home, don't it? But maybe not like how it is right now. I still got an outline of a body out there.
Tony.
Hey, Tony. Did you see Coco?
Oh, yeah. She said you're terrible in bed, man. Look, I got my old house back. The fucking Vice. This place could use a cleaning, you know, like a maid or something. Felix, you know what you were saying about Gaspar working out of that storehouse?
Yeah, Tony.
What do you think that cockroach is doing? What kind of operation is he running here?
Well, it looked like he was running cash out of there. I saw an armored van in one of the delivery bays. He's probably smuggling cash for laundering. It's a lot of guards, but not impossible to get a look. You want me to go in?
No, that's okay, man. I pay that Hassa a visit myself.
Yep, let's go, let's go. Honey. Whatever else you got in there. Who's the... collect it. Hey. Okay.
I have a message for Gaspar. It needs to be delivered in person.
Yeah, I'll have to check with Mr. Gomez first. Who may I ask is the message from?
You tell him that Tony Montana is on his way up to settle a debt.
Just a minute, please, sir. Sir, I insist that you stop. I will have to call security, sir.
Shut out my face, man.
You're like some kind of wild animal, and I like that.
Not that I'm all about money. It's just, what else is there?
Damn!
It's
a great
life. It's stronger than a Yankee dollar.
Pull that out. Come on. Wait, I wonder, will they recognize me if I... let's go up here. Watch out.
I don't care anyone that didn't
get down, unless you want to catch a few bullets. Get down. Get down. Oh, who's shooting? Who's still shooting? Got him.
Okay, I'm ready. Bring it to me.
You're dead, man, Marco.
Go away!
You ugly. That's your crap. What you think you're fucking with?
Don't do that. Oh.
Hey, y'all better get down.
Come on!
Oh,
what's that? Okay! Jolanda! You want more? Get that all you got!
Horse!
You fucking horse!
Don't get up your ass now!
I don't need help.
No, look at you now.
Y'all need help. I just killed like 20 of y'all. Come on. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. Go. What do I reload?
I'll erase you off the planet.
Off the planet? Try it then. Come on.
You a dead man.
Shot him in his right nut. Oh, pick up Shotty. Let's go. Come on, Gaspar. Come on, Gomez. Oh, fuck. I did not mean to skip that, y'all. Target lock, punch, shove. Press before you get punched from a counter. My fault, y'all. I didn't mean to I did not mean to skip that dialogue. What's up?
You fucking die, you hear me?
Yeah.
Die!
No, I'm gonna die? No. No.
Time to die, Montana!
No.
I don't give a fuck.
Take it, fucker!
Adios, amigo.
Adios, amigo. Oh, oh. Come on, we gotta get up out of here. Damn, they got hella people.
I don't wanna die.
I don't wanna die. Y'all what? You don't want to die, then get down. Oh. Bro, all you gotta do is aim. Oh my god, bro.
Help me!
Hey!
They
should
come. Oh. I'm scared. Shoot him down. Tell me shoot him down. We out. Damn! Two for one. Where did I come in from? This way. Come on. Oh, Warren, tell me. Go.
Stop it!
Go. Elevator, get on the elevator.
Ave Maria, holy Jesus!
Muy bueno!
You gotta die, man!
Damn!
Don't think you'll detect me!
Obviously they do. What baby?
I'm totally fucking Montana!
We get that help on you. I don't even need it.
There's no way to reserve a room, asshole! My enemy! You cocksucker! I'll scrap this door with your hairy ass!
Who is talking that shit? Is it you?
Don't fuck with me. I don't fuck with you.
I'll use your scalp on the desk!
No, Tony! Oh my gosh, bro. Fucking all that shit, man. Where's the car at? Where am I going? Check the underground parking garage for the armored van.
Hey, mate! You don't put no gun here!
There's three people here!
Whoa!
I'm killing these niggas, man. They don't stand a chance.
Come on.
Come on, nigga. Come on. Get this money. Shut your little stupid ass up, man.
Just die, motherfucker.
You know who I am?
How's that feel, huh?
How's that feel? Oh.
Yeah!
Crashing and shit as soon as I get in it. Come on, let's go, Tony. Out of my way. Watch out, lady. Oh my god, I killed her. On my ass, man. They're on my ass. They're on my ass. They got a whole chopper. There's a gnat that's flying around. It's so annoying. Oh my gosh. Where am I going? Where am I going? Stopping me. Can I shoot while I drive? No. Boom. Oh my god. That thing is the armored van. Am I right? I get off on this exit? Move! This fucking gnat, man, is so annoying. Where am I at? Okay, I'm over here. Yeah, I get off on this exit, right? No, I don't. Watch out! Ooh, why would you run into the road? Watch out.
Hello?
Hey, Clico! Why the fuck can't I reach anyone at the fucking storehouse? Are you making the delivery?
Oh, is that you, Gaspar? You sound fatter on the phone.
Who the fuck is this?
Such a sound fatter.
I'm taking back what you owe me, Gaspar.
Montana?
Hey, fuck you, man!
You just hang up on me? Yeah. Yeah, put that money right into my bank account. Did I put it in my pockets? I don't know. Yep, let's go. What am I doing here? Why did I come to the bank?
Hello. I'd like to make a deposit.
Can I have your account number, please?
And I'd like to talk to my manager, Jerry.
Mr. Montana? Oh.
What's the matter? You seen a ghost?
Well, no. Jerry will be pleased to see you, Mr. Montana.
Oh, I bet.
How much would you like to deposit today?
You kidding or what? You see that truck out there?
Okay. Perhaps you should talk to Jerry personally. He's in his office. He's regional manager now.
Is that so? Look like Jerry done well for himself, huh?
You can come in through the teller door. I'll buzz you in and inform Jerry that you're on your way.
Do that. Do that. Sure, do that.
Sir, Mr. Montana is on his way up to see you.
Tony?
Oh.
I didn't authorize this visit, Kathy. Could you inform Mr. Montana that I'm extremely busy and that I'll get back to him as soon as I can?
No. I'm coming up right now. Where the fuck is the stairs? Alright. Alright, y'all. Well, that's Scarface. Shit. I like this. I'm gonna get back on this. I ain't done with this. I just have to get a little further and see what this game is talking about. But, yeah. Shit. That's Scarface, man. I'd appreciate it if y'all can leave a like on the video. You know, leave a comment underneath. Let me know if y'all like it. Let me know if y'all want to see me keep playing it. I think this is one that I could throw in the rotation and keep it in there, you know. It's a game. It's a throwback. It's a little older game. I mean, the driving is a little wonky. The shooting is different. I mean, I don't really know what else to say about it. It's different. It's not bad, though. It's pretty fun. But the shit that they say, the dialogue, wild. Wild. I think that's why I'm gonna like it so much, because it's saying some wild shit, man. Some wild shit. But, yeah. I appreciate it if you guys could leave a like, subscribe, drop a comment down below. I appreciate it. Peace. I'm up out of here, man. Honey bun.